could see the debt in Roblox Brookhaven. Now, at first, I had no idea I had the ability to see those who had passed to the other side. But when I found out the reason the debt were coming to me, it shocked me. Hit subscribe, you're stuck with Calixo. Now, enjoy the video. Today is the day. That's right. Finally, it is time for me to get revenge. Are you ready, fishy time? You are about to become my la cuisine. I got all fancy.
Fishy time?
Finally, you will no longer be able to annoy me every single day.
Fishy time?
That is a very saucy smell, Bucca. But nothing a little salt and pepper can't fix. Here we go, a little salt and a little pepper.
Fishy time!
That's right, little fishy.
Fishy time, fishy time!
That's right, just a few moments time until I never have to hear those two stupid words ever again! Oh, just one final dance, fishy time, before your end. Let me just soak in this beautiful moment.
But fishy time!
Don't worry, bud. It's just a penguin in game. Penguins can't die. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let the feast begin! Bubba boy, this is gonna be the greatest penguin hot dog I've ever eaten. Ladies and gentlemen, I like mine extra crispy. Oh, my meal looks perfect. Chef's kiss. Mwah. And now, it is time for me to finally eat this little rat. Huh? Oh, what the heck?
My poor car!
Wait a minute, is that KR?
What on earth were you doing, Bobby? You trashed my whip! Uh-oh! Is she? Doug, I'm out of here!
Wait, what the heck? Did he just try and drive his car? Oh my goodness, is this girl okay? Is he doing a hit and run? Oh my goodness, excuse me, are you okay? Uh-oh, this is bad. Hi, I need to call an ambulance, and quick, 999!
What's your emergency?
Please, get here fast! There's been a serious car accident! Oh, Bubba Boy! Huh? Whoa, that was almost two serious car accidents. Anyways, thank you for coming so quick, sir!
No problems!
I just hope that this girl is going to be okay. Oh, he dropped her, but you dropped her on the floor. Oh, he's doing acrobatics! How is he floating? My goodness, guys, this is really bad. Anyways, guys, I'm not letting no car accident stop me from eating my delicious food. What? Where did he go? But, bud, I was really looking forward to eating you! This is really like the worst day ever. Seriously, not only did a flipping penguin escape me being the most delicious lunch ever, but there was also a car accident outside of my house. How could this seriously get any worse? At least I always keep a pack of spicy chips in my fridge. Huh? What the heck? I don't have any spicy chips in my fridge.
Wait a minute.
What about the secret special second pair I keep in the dryer?
Skumoon!
I always leave a pack inside of here. Huh? Nothing inside of there either? This literally sucks.
Huh? Wait a minute.
Is that my spicy chip delivery?
Huh?
Billy the postman? What are you doing on the floor, bud? You're supposed to stand with your legs.
I went to war.
Wait, you went to war? What the heck was you doing at war, bud?
Uh-oh.
You mean with the spiders?
That's right!
We must check for spiders. No spiders around here today.
What? Of course not. I was defending the mail.
Huh, go get it, I guess.
Anyway, here it is.
Oh, yes, yes. I'm so excited. Please tell me it's a parcel. Oh, it's just a letter.
Oh, and say hi to your new female friend for me. Anyways, have a good one.
Wait, what the heck are you talking about? Oh! Why does he always jump off like that? And what did he mean, new female friend? I don't have any female friends, guys. That's right. I think Billy is losing his mind? Wait, what? But I don't leave any of this stuff like this. Did I? Sus. Anyways, I guess I should shut everything back up. That is really, really weird. These as well? I never leave my secret spicy chip compartments open. Anyways, that is it. They are now all closed, which means I can have a jacuzzi. Oh, I don't know how you say that. I got all fancy. Wait a minute. Do I hear running water? What the heck? Is my sink broken? I literally just turned it off. Wait a minute. Didn't I just shut all of this stuff? That doesn't make any sense. If I shut it, then how did it all open? Uh-oh. I think I have an intruder. Oh, I saw an arm. Straight 999.
What is your emergency?
Someone has just broken into my house. Please track my location and get here immediately. quiet. That's right, guys. I definitely just saw something inside of my house! Huh? I'm losing my mind! That's right! Baba Booey! This is what happens to a man when he doesn't eat enough spicy chips! Well, I just need the police to get here and fast before it's too late. Ah! Oh my goodness. PC Plasma! Am I glad to see you, bud?
Right! What's the problem here?
Oh, you see, weird things keep happening in my house. I think someone has broken in.
Like?
Well, everything keeps opening. My sink keeps turning on. And to be honest, something smells really funky. Uh-oh. Who's this guy?
Let me check the area.
Wow. There's two of them checking the area. This is so nice of you guys. Thank you. Wait, what is this guy doing? Isn't that the machine you used to check someone's ear holes with? Do you want to check my ears, bud?
Not for us.
This guy's really weird.
I'll check upstairs.
Oh, yes, yes. Bathroom is second room on the left. Yes, yes. Anyways, guys, I just really hope if someone managed to sneak into my house, these guys can catch them.
I got him.
Ha! You do... Wait a minute. What the heck? Bud, that's my friend Clued's teddy bear. He always hugs him so tightly.
This is the burglar.
Wait, are you being serious, bud?
That's not a person. It's an animal. Let me dispose of it.
Uh-oh. Did he just put it down the toilet? Clued is going to be very, very upset about that.
Well, Callie, looks like no one is in the house.
Wait, what?
Maybe you're just seeing things.
Yes, yes. Maybe I've got a little loco. Anyways, thank you guys coming round so fast. That was a real quick response.
You're welcome.
Anyways, have a nice day, guys. Yes, yes. I guess I stay in my creepy house. Well, guys, I can't be scared of no ghosts. That's right. Spicy never dies. Huh? Ghost? Please don't lay eggs in my brain. Anyways, guys, I think I'm just gonna kick back and watch some television. Yes, yes. And I just really hope that right now, no burglars come out. Because if they did, I'm going to die.
Hi.
Oh, yes, yes. Howdy. Muchas gracias, ghost girl. Yes, yes. Wait. Ghost girl? Ah! What the heck? What the heck is a ghost girl doing in my house? Just a minute. You work with the spiders, don't you?
Wait, you can see me?
Yes, yes, of course I can see you, crazy ghost.
No one's ever been able to see me before.
Oh, then I guess I have ghost vision.
Ooh. Epic, please, you have to help me.
Help you? But why?
Because I don't know what's happening. I was in a car accident and now nobody can see me.
Wait, hold up a minute.
What the heck?
Are you the girl who had a car crash out here this morning? With KR? But you looked so different before. That's right, you were wearing all red and...
KR is gonna get the left, right, good night. Oh, wait, how rude of me. The name's Muggy.
Oh, yes, yes. Nice to meet you, Muggy. My name is Callie. I was born on May 1st. I'm a Taurus.
Cauliflower.
Oh, I didn't say that. I said Callie.
Cauliflower?
No, Callie.
Cauliflower.
Bah! Muggy, I think I know what's happened to you. And there's only one way to test this out.
What is it?
Well, you see, Muggy, I think that you could be a ghost.
A ghost?
Yes, yes. The only way to test if this is true is to do the pass-through test. Here we go. Oh, oh my goodness. Ah! Every time I walk through you, it tickles my funny bone. Ah! That is really weird.
That was weird.
Yes, yes. That's what I said.
Don't get obsessed.
Wait. What the heck? You're a ghost, bud. Never met a ghost before.
Me neither. They scare me.
Oh, they scare me too.
Boo.
Bah! What the heck? Why did you do that, you flipping Randy? Anyways, Muggy, this sounds like a you problem. So I guess I'll leave you to deal with this on your own.
Then I'll haunt you forever.
Oh, I didn't think about that. Let's come to some sort of agreement here. You don't take any of my spicy chips, and in return, I'll help you. Sound like a deal?
Deal!
Oh, and Miss Muggy, you're really lucky, because I just so happen to know somebody that might be able to help. Here it is.
Are you sure this is the place? Sus.
Now listen up, Muggy. If there's one thing I know, it is crazy ghost people. And this lady inside of here... Well, she is floating, so she must know things about ghost people, right?
Weird! Cauliflower, your friends are strange!
Hey! I said not to call me Cauliflower! Anyways, come inside. This right, I'll keep the door open for the lady. Thank you. And now it is time to meet the one and only.
Greetings, visitors. The name is Holly.
Yes, yes. Nice to meet you, Holly the Great. You see, I has a problem.
Scary. Wow, you're a ghost. Haven't seen one for a while. Well noticed.
Hey, stop being mean to this lady. She's trying to help you, flipping Randy. That's right. ignore this sunscreen face. What I was trying to say to you is, she needs some help.
What help? Mental.
Yes, yes, mental. She is lost in this world.
She is stuck as a ghost forever.
Wait, a ghost forever?
So I can haunt everyone? That's life.
Wait, she doesn't want to be a ghost forever.
No.
There must be something we can do. We'll do anything.
I want to be human. Then I can hold his hand.
Wait, what?
Nothing.
Sus.
There is one way. Tell me.
Yes, yes. Tell us.
I need three things. A sound of a crying baby.
Wait, a crying baby? How the heck are we going to get a baby's screams?
Holy water from the church.
Holy moly. That is mega sus.
And a double chucky ice cream. Beautiful.
Yes, yes. Beautiful. Okay, crazy lady. Wait right here. Me and Miss Maugi are going to go and get everything you need.
Now, go!
Oh, yes, yes. Let's get out of here. A true gentleman always holds the door for a lady, even a ghost lady. And yes, Maugi, let's go! First, to the Brookhaven Hospital. Here we go, Maugi. This is the place. This site inside of here is a ton of babies. It's called
a hospital?
Yes, yes. This is where the babies go to make sure they're healthy before the parents get to keep them. Head inside, extra sneaky like, and let's make the babies cry. Oh, hi, Plasma.
Hey, Kelly.
Plasma, quick question, bud.
What do you need this time?
Well, Plasma, quick question, bud. How do you make a baby cry?
Take his milk.
Oh, okay. Maugi, could you do the honors, please? Yes, yes. Here we go. Oh, she stole the milk. Now, time to capture these screams. Thank you. Yes, yes. Sorry about the noise, Plasma.
I feel bad. Why?
Yes, yes. Don't worry about it, Chief. That's right. Now we got this. It is time for us to go and get the holy water. Now let's go. This is the place, then. Place where all holy moly things happen. Actually, Maugi, you're a ghost. So I think you should stay outside of here. Just in case anything weird happens.
Rude.
Plus, you smell a bit funky. Anyways, let's go inside and get the holy water. What the heck is that guy?
Hello there!
Yes, yes, howdy.
Have you come here for KR's funeral?
Wait, what? You mean KR is gone? He oofed? He died? He bye-bye?
KR never dies!
Actually, bud, I think the saying is spicy never dies. So if you don't mind, ring-a-ding! That's right! Goodbye, KR! Enjoy the shadow realm, you flippin' randy. Let me just suck some of the water out this plant in my syringe. Now, blessed be holy in the water! Yes, I think I'm just gonna sneak out of here whilst this really creepy guy keeps staring. Oh my gosh.
What do you want?
But I kinda already got it.
You must stay. Have a drink.
Oh, no thanks, bud. I don't want to. Ah! Sicko mode! That's right, Muggy. We're gonna bounce. Uh-oh, I think he's going to eat you.
Ah!
Hola, want some milk?
It's the devil.
Wait, what the heck? She's real nice when you get to know her.
Bit rude.
Wait, what?
Stay back.
Wow. Then, I guess this gives us a chance to get out of here. Thanks, Maugi. Let's go get a double chunky ice cream. Here we go, Maugi. This is famous ice cream.
Where's the baby?
Huh? What baby? Have you lost your mind? Ghost people are really weird.
The crying one.
Oh, no. We just need the crying sound. It's inside of this bottle. Anyways, here we go. Let's go get a double chunky ice cream.
Hello there. Welcome to Dishy's Ice Cream. How can I help you?
Huh? Yes, yes. I would like a very special double chunky ice cream, please. One that'll send the ghost back to the shadow realm.
Alrighty.
Oh, you must get these a lot. Oh, did you just lick the ice cream? Sus.
You want to get rid of me?
Wait, what? No. I'm trying to turn you into a human. Why would I want to get rid of you? We're friends.
Here you are.
Oh, yes, yes. Thank you kindly. I will hold this close to my heart. Uh-oh. I just got the chocolate on my munch.
And that will be $5.99. Expensive?
I know, right? That is like a lot of money.
Who are you talking to?
Oh, my friend right here.
Where? He can't see me. I'm a ghost.
Oh, Yes. I forgot. Never mind. I'm a little crazy. Anyways, $5.99. Go butt and have a nice day. Now, let's get the heck out of here. We gonna get you turned back into a human so you could do human things just like me. Yes, yes. Okay, Muggy. Here we go. Let's open the door for the ghost lady once again. Mm-hmm. And let's give the ingredients to Holly.
What took you guys so long?
Oh, we gotta go chased by some crazy dude. Yes, yes. Anyways, here's the bottle of screaming babies. And here's the water syringe. Thank you very much. Oh, and I'm a little confused. What do you need this ice cream for?
Oh, I was hungry.
Wait, what the heck? You mean we just went and got your lunch for you? Are you kidding me?
Yeah.
Anyways, can we get this show on the road? I need my friend to become a human again.
Yes. Hold on. Let me find the spell.
Oh, she's going through all of our different books. And, oh, a black book. Has a bad feeling about this one. That means it is dark magic.
Here we go.
Uh-oh. She's about to do some crazy stuff.
Zinka miska, time to turn this human.
Wait, what the heck? Why didn't she finish it? I'm super confused. And wait, what? When did you get a new hat? Anyways, could you please finish the... Oh, oh my gosh.
Oh, come on.
You was gotta be kidding me.
Fishy time.
Wait a minute. Fishy. It was you?
Fishy time wants fishy revenge.
Wait a minute. Is that what I think it is? Uh-oh. This is really bad. Chop! What? Is that fishy time? Officers, officers, listen to me. That fishy time little fish just did that. Wait. Bud, listen to me. Huh? Why aren't you guys listening to me? This is really weird.
Oh, weird.
Huh? Guys. I know what happened in here. Guys, I said I know what happened.
What's this?
Oh, you see, an explosion went off because of the penguin. Wait, seriously? He's putting his back to me? This is so rude. Wait a minute. Hold up a minute. Guys, let me just do a quick test. Let me just grab our ice cream real quick. And let me just look over here. In a circular motion.
Floating ice cream!
Ah! I knew it! Guys, I'm invisible, which means I am now a ghost.
Hey, bestie!
Oh, yes. Hey, Moggy. This is the worst day ever. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? As you guys can see, there's two videos on the screen right now. This one is fishy time, and this one is a ghost. Hey, guys, thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye!